Hello guys, welcome back to another video. This is part two of exploring the vault. Now, let's just go over here. I can scrap that. I think I can scrap this over here. Nope. Let's grab this and this. Now get ready guys, because I can scrap this whole entire thing right here. Here it is guys. Oh my god, it's legendary. Get ready for a fight. You know what? I'm going for lever action. Old reliable. Okay, bro. Can you stay away? It's gonna suck when he mutates. Oh, he actually doesn't do that much damage. The other guy I had was a savage. He doesn't do that much damage. He's doing most of the damage to my power armor. Nocturnal combat shots. Shotgun. Does increasing amounts of damage as the night grows longer and less damage during the day. Yeah, this sucks. This weapon sucks. Because, what time is it right now? It is 6:41 a.m. In game. Wait a minute, there's a bunch of mole rats, but I wonder if, they placed the death claw there, or he just mutated a little while ago as a little lizard, and just became humongous later on, and then just, boom, he's huge. Then he turned into a humongo man. Or humongo lizard. There we go, I get a bunch of concrete now. And then I should be able to scrap this wall. Nope. Let's go over here. Oh, here's something that I can scrap. And then some more stuff that I can scrap. Yep. Some limestone. And it'll give me some concrete. And I can go over here, scrap all this stuff. Stoof. Ooh, cryo mine. toolbox. And then, boom. What's gonna pop up and scare me? So, some rad scorpions. Great. Hey, you can freeze. Holy cow, that did a lot of damage to him. Oh no. Scrap all this. Now, I know that this was supposed to be meant for tunnels. Anything else that I can scrap? Any uranium? Please? Just some more limestone? Ooh, some on the wall. Yeah, I'm purposely grabbing all this glowing fungus. Aha! Here it is. We're back. So, I can scrap all this stuff, which is amazing. It's a rock slide over here. Yes! Another engine. Sadly, I can't really make a residential area, but I can do this. Oh, wait, this was kind of like the security room. What's up here? Never checked. Oh, wait. Yep, knew it. So that way, for if I put stairs over here and have the residential area over here, I could, if I have the residential area over here, like I said, oh, I thought that was uranium for a second. I was like, how can I get that uranium? I can put a staircase down here and a path, up there, and a path leading there, so it would be a good pathway to try and get, can't think right now. Crane over here. Go and keep the crane. You know what? Never mind. Just go up here. Okay. Nope. Can't. So if I put a staircase down there, I can allow my settlers to pretty much walk from here. So I can get rid of this, like, residential slash nursery for, since I do need a little nursery. I don't know why they don't have any new cribs. I think they should have put that in there, but I think they were just stuck on idea, they just didn't have enough space or something. I don't know. This is my first Fallout game. I don't really do DLC. I don't really do DLCs a lot. It's kind of my first time, like, actually in DLCs. The only other ones were pretty much Minecraft DLCs, which weren't. They were just texture packs, skin packs, and stuff like that. Didn't only added to the look of your game, and the look of your character didn't really, yeah. So guys, that'll be it for today's video. Like and subscribe if you're new for more videos almost like this one. And yes, the lighting in here looks crazy. And those, I think, were supposed to be white, not black. But Codsworth, don't creepily stare at me through the window. It's not good. It's not good for your health or my health. So guys, that'll be it for today's video. Like and subscribe if you're new for more videos almost like this one. And I'll see you all later. Yes. The end of the video was supposed to be a quick tour of the kitchen. Yeah, that's actually it for today's video. Goodbye.